It was great. It was a super fun gig, you know, just really energetic crowd, which always makes it fun. And there's something about being in a barn which seems kind of authentic anyway, you know.
And a crowd like this where everyone's like really getting into it, it's just, you can't beat that.